Hello there and welcome back to Strategy Command World War II, World at War, as we continue our fight to the last bullet against Axis AI in our feat to defeat the Germans and to make sure that France will not surrender. So, without further ado, let's go in to see what's going on. Germany celebrates victory over Poland and the return of Danzig. Shame on you. Shame on you. French morale suffers because of the Polish defeat. And we are going to say yes to the engineers. Of course, we need you. Land units continue to West USA. Coast will be done now. You are raiding me, but we'll see where you will decide to go. Now, that's okay. That's fine. Our tech is looking good, and that does not really matter that much. 86. Do we have enough to for an HQ now? I might have miscalculated. Let's see. Ah, here you are. A bit too late to this party, my friend. You missed your window. And now our job is to make sure that they we can hold. Okay, that's fine. To reinforce, we need to continue with our push. We need to cut them off one by one. The enemies of our civilization. Now they will suffer with the loss of supply. We can even make our swing to Tsingtao now! Don't you dare! We need this anti-aircraft gun immediately. It will land here. We shall move you, swap you. I did not actually. Oh, 2 points. Come on, you can do it. Hold on. Yes, that's good. Halt! Yes. You can swap you too with army now. And what are you going to do? Oh, that's what I expected. But the damage has been done. So we will continue to pounce on you now. You are the weak one. And you have actually dealt some nice damage. Good job. Good, good. Hold. You will have to hold against the forces of darkness. But we'll push, nevertheless, there is no stopping us now. We can now make our push into the. Ah, we can't. Ah, you are cheeky little bugger, I guess. But we can continue our fight against this HQ. Good, move them away. Fly there. That's what we want. Processing events, we are done. Thank goodness. Yeah, let's raid them some more. USSR invades Finland. Nah, aggression? What aggression? We are here to just implement a new government. That's not aggression, I mean. It's a humanitarian mission. That's like the Americans like to say. Now that's okay. Fine, fine, fine in the West. Who cares? That's good news. The raiders might come. But not yet. Now, speaking of other good news, let's take a look at the research now. Americanos will invest into industrial tech, because that's what we need, and that's what I want anyway. Now you will move to the coast to enjoy high supply, so we will you. Seattle it is, my friend. Well, you can sit. Well, you can reach Seattle there, so you will reach Seattle from the north. Okay, now Soviet Union. The trek continues. The snow is not here. Mud is not here as well. It means we can move fast. Click yourself. Yes, just like that. That's what we need. Ding. Go. You will go as well. That's correct. You will go. And you will enjoy our move as well. That's about right. Now to the rest of you. Fog, really. That's your excuse, fog. Well, you can go here, so let's move you. You can sit in here. Behind the lines. You know what? There are still some guys coming over. Yeah, that's right. You want to see you. You weasel. Nah, one click, please. It takes some time, especially with my laptop. But it must be done. Indeed must be done. Now you will move there. That's fine. Armies I want in this sector, because it's good to have them there. And of course near Königsberg. Hello, let's move. First we need to move you out of here. Shall move far only here, okay. I expected a little bit more. While Vilna will fall. Not that. Please. I know you are slow, but not that slow. Yeah. That's fine. Every single hex on the border will be covered with a unit. But you might stay somewhere around here. I don't really care. Now research time. That's good. I probably should have invested in industrial tech first, but that's fine. Now, the remainder of stuff. Let's take a look. Now, this HQ is actually important to bring better supply forward. Well, maybe not really, but you know what I mean. Well, do we start with you? No. China and India first. So now China. Well, India, how are we doing on this HQ of mine? Not there yet. You know what? Then let's buy an army. HQ can wait. Bye bye, because it takes less. Okay, let's do that. Now, China. That's okay. I like those positions, but we need to bring HQ forward. Perhaps. Yes, we can make something out here, can't we? Oh, just like that. Just like that, we can make a move. So we will. That's an easy experience for HQ. And that's an easy cutoff for you. And let's take a look. No entrenchment early on. Are we losing points? 0-0, that's what I'm liking to see, because we need to de-entrench him while we can. Now that's... we are not going to attack here, but we need to contain you. And that's exactly what you are doing. Now let's take a look at my attachments. Again, that's fine, that's not fine, but we will attack anyway. Go. Maybe we'll get lucky. Who knows. So we will keep him at zero entrenchment level, because that's my goal. You cannot really attack, so we are going to reinforce you. You are going south to encircle this guy even further. You can take care of this garrison as well. Might be an idea, because it's experience after all. And maybe it will actually move some of those units here. Good. Now this garrison will take Henyang. Just like that. And you will move into D6. You will move into D6. Right. So now we stay, sit and wait while you bring supply closer. And that should be nice. 6. Now let's take a look. We shall have more. From learning it is the max, so maybe moving him into the city is the way. Yeah, we are moving into the city. So you will enjoy 7. And just in case, we'll be in range of those guys as well. Now we are seeing that. What else can we see? Can we? We can try swapping you out. But that would mean you would be vulnerable. So let's do it a different way. Let's do that. Oh, I could have attacked you. Ah, damn it. Now they will be able to reinforce it. Shame. Shame. But we need to reinforce you anyway. How are you doing? Yeah, you are starting to suffer, aren't you? Now, you are not enjoying that great of supply. And look at that. 2 supply. Hoof is falling apart here, my friend. I wonder what's his name. to supply. What's your to supply? Oh, how poor of you. Where did your supply go? How can we kill him? Because that kill would be great, but no, we cannot. So we won't. We won't attack because we need to reinforce. In here as well. You are attachable from there. Though I wonder whether we push in a little bit further. If he can survive, that would be great. Now we can. How far can we force march you? Oh, that's good. So we move you here. Into this fortification. That's right. You have to push with someone into D6. You will be my speed bump, I guess. We will force march you all the way to here. Although I hate it, that must be done. Now let's take a look at that. 2-2. Not yet, we'll wait for them to diminish in supply. That's fine. And that leaves me with enough to invest. Into anti-aircraft defense again. We cannot really reinforce you. So we might try to push a bit further. Or I don't think they will push. So actually, let's do that. Because we might need you to start taking those guys apart. Now you are in a very peculiar position if we were to cut you off. Not saying that it is impossible. Let's go, let's see. Okay. Now, if we can move into D6, suddenly you would be only at 5 from this. Well, difficult port. Okay, so that is not that easy. That was a mistake. But we'll continue our push nevertheless. Okay. That will be it. We'll wait for you. I could have killed you, didn't I? But it's fine. It's not, but it is. That's it, India is done, and now the main event. The main party. Let's start by actually reinforcing you. You will be moved to the coast for now. Because we've got you coming in. And we need you very quickly in D6. So from here we should be able to move him all the way here. Now you know. That's the first thing we are going to do. That's the second thing. Third. And fourth. We are not having time to deal with anything else. Now, that's good. Now we can take a look at other sectors. Now we know that about you. Let's try to find him now. Okay, nothing here. Okay. He probably will try to evade me. Oh, you are in ports, that's good. You are also in ports. We need to reinforce while it's time. So where do we go with these Australians now? Or do we go anywhere with Australians? You would need to go. I'm thinking about it, but I don't know. Now research. Anti-aircraft defense can be useful, especially with second cheat that I'm going to invest very, very soon. But now the rest remains. We need to move south. How are we looking? It's December. We don't have that much time left. So you will need to move. Yeah, that will do. That will indeed do. We resupply, we upgrade, we move where we need to move. The Italy itself. That's a good move. Beautiful. Now, also, just in case, we might need to upgrade you with anti-aircraft defense, but just anti-aircraft defense. Or should I bother now? Not yet. Now, else. Let's go. Evaluating. Need to start raiding with bigger boys. You can hold them down a notch. How is your supply looking? 7, that's fine. Start raiding as well. You've just deployed you, you can stay where you are. Well, reinforcing you is not the worst idea ever. And we've got some transport on the way as well. So let's go with them. Because we need you. Cairo itself. Okay, I know where what I wanted to do with Australians now. I've just remembered. So, that's good, because we can reinforce you now. 37. Damn it. I cannot wait another turn, can I? Yeah. Send you out where we need to go. And you will... Well, you can... reinforce, wait, but the same can be said about anything else. So instead we are going to transport you as well. It's time to arrive. Into south. South. North Africa, of course. North. Hello. Let's click on the map, because otherwise it will take too long. Just like that. New Zealanders. Africa, you are well situated, we need to transport you now. You are well off. So now it's time to start reinforcing our friends. France. Can we afford 2 points? It's pretty obvious that you will be reinforced by a single point. These armies come first, though. You Good. HQ. So that would be a bit too much. So we'll reinforce it by 1 point. Okay. Just like that. And it leaves me with some points that I'm going to spend actually on these guys because they are in the worst shape. And I cannot really transport them yet. So let's do that. And you have officially reached Tunis. So next time we start transporting some guys around, and you will remain here. Garrison, okay. I think we will be fine. We are going forward. So Connor is getting ready, and we need another HQ as battery. That's fine. We'll stand here. 69. Am I in range? I wonder. No. Doesn't make sense. Okay, so next turn, is it next turn or not? Let's take a look. When are you coming? 5th. 28. Is it? Or is it 4th? 23? Yeah, you're coming next then. That's nice. That's very nice. So, we deploy you here. Defend from the bombardment. As we have seen before, you will be sitting in here, and another HQ will cover south when it will come. That's good. That is good indeed. 7 points. Nothing to reinforce. We've taken Amois, which is also MPP, there is some value in that. We'll hold it, and we are slowly getting you down, and you will follow him as well. Your morale is already failing, so you will be an easy kill, as hopefully will be the rest of them around here. Maybe they will focus on you though. We'll see, we'll see. But for this turn, that will be it, as we continue our fight to the last bullet against the enemy. Indeed we are. Anything else? Not really, carriers have been moved. If carriers have been moved, then we are getting there. So that will be it. So thank you for watching as we continue our fight to the last bullet against Axis AI to secure French freedom and liberty on expert difficulty level, but with no experience points, which is of course huge difference, but still they will get some extra units that will haunt us most likely for time to come. You're doing pretty damn well, all things considering, but need to do pretty damn well with more units. Now, I'm wondering whether it's possible that we can send out the French engineers into this hex. That would be something, wouldn't it? But maybe not. Let's take a look at this hex anyway. River, yeah. About this hex. Where is the river? Because it should say. Not this hex that I know about. North, south, west, yeah. So it's good position on its own. So maybe this hex. Well, it is mine. No, hill. 49 hill. From those two sides, but it's a bit too close to Luxembourg. I think going for this hex might be the way. So I will think about it, but I'm not guaranteeing anything. Because it would take two turns, three turns. So they would have to declare war in April. Well, I might try doing this. Why not? Why the hell not? Why the hell not indeed? Okay, we are fine. So that will be it for this turn as we continue our fight. So thank you for watching. And I will see you next time.